Alright, so this is the setup and safety video for your box cutters and X-Actos. For both of these, you are going to need a cutting mat. This is extremely important. You will also need your X-Acto blade, which can also look like one of these. Does not have to have the red handle. A ruler if you want to make straight lines. Pencil, cardboard, and a box cutter. There are some that break off like this, or that are like this with the larger handles.